So, since working on the Base 11 competition, I've gained lots of skills that I can bring forward into the job force once I graduate. I've been able to work on iterative design in a team, as well as gain hands-on work in putting together the test stand, oxygen handling and preparation procedures. I've been able to work on recovery systems, airframe, everything from design to validation to assembly. In dealing with COVID, we've had to offload everything from our lab. We haven't had access to the lab or the school since last March. So we've been working in groups of two maximum, observing safe distances and mask wearing to ensure to prevent the spread of COVID. And although it has stunted our progress, we have continued to make it consistently at a slower rate. So we've been able to work around, work smart, put focus on our designs, all while slowly continuing with our assembly and hands-on projects.
Working with the Portland State Aerospace Society and the Base 11 Challenge in general has given me a ton of skills that I've been able to use to learn about aerospace and rocket design in general as the airframe lead currently. And with these skills, I was actually able to become a Brooke Owens Fellow for 2021, and I will be interning at United Launch Alliance working on the design of a rocket. I was also doing outreach for the Portland State Aerospace Society. So we had a STEMAPALOOZA event with Girl Scouts, and we held Aerospace Career Day events where we had four panels from people in all sorts of areas of the space industry come and talk, and we live streamed it to YouTube, in which we invited I think about 20 different schools in the Portland area, and our first video has had over 300 views, and we had over 200 people register for the event from anywhere between middle school and college and beyond. And so all of these opportunities have come from my work with the Portland State Aerospace Society.
In terms of innovation, I think probably the thing that I'm most proud of from my work in this competition has been developing the simulation framework that we're using. It's pretty flexible, which I am proud of, and I've enjoyed putting like all of the skills that I've learned in my math classes to application. We don't usually talk about that in our math classes, so it was nice to kind of challenge myself and keep all of those classes fresh. It's been really interesting as an experience also, because I've had to develop the ability to go out and read papers that are written by professionals to understand what is going on in the models that I'm developing. So it's been really valuable for training that skill.